Here we go. Commentating some round one winners, I believe. Round two winners. So here we go. Moistmaster versus El Juanito. We got Link versus Captain Falcon, of course. Moistmaster kind of running away with this game by a lot. And El Juanito getting that little punish right there. The, you know, of course, what you gotta do in that situation. He sees him lingering there at the ground. Of course, you gotta optimally punish that. So, how's he gonna make his comeback, though? It's looking pretty difficult. Moistmaster just kind of space around, keep him out with, you know, every now and then he'll throw out that safe nair, and then keep him out with the boomerang a lot, of course. So, you know, of course, if you got that lead like that, by all means, that's what you want to do. Did he just? Ooh, he almost closed out that second stock, El Juanito. So as long as Moist doesn't get carried away and take risks that he doesn't need to do, then this is basically a closed case right here. And there we go. See, just dash back, throw out. That actually hit him back onto the stage right there. So. But this is still looking like a very steep hill. All he needs is one hit. One F tilt or something near the ledge, and that's curtains. So, there we go. And that's gonna be it. Moist popping off, even though it was kind of like, you know, he was kind of just in the lead the whole time, but, you know, we take what we can get, pops off anyway. Good stuff to Moist. Taking that game pretty handily. And who else we got next coming up?